Acres of Diamonds by Russell H. Conwell, Part 1. When going down the Tigris and Euphrates River many, many years ago, with my party of English travelers, I found myself under the direction of an old Arab